Once upon a time, deep in the wilds of Africa.
King! You look great today. Well, of course, you look good every day, but today you're on fire. And I'm not lying. Oh, shoot. And I'm funny, too. Really funny. Hey, you! Why aren't you laughing? Don't you know who I am? Nobody messes with me. Nobody messes with me. I'm king of the jungle and I like it that way. I get what I want and that's how it'll stay. Hey, nobody messes with me. Right now, I want to take a nap. Here's a nice spot for my after-lunch nap. Yeah, lots of soft leaves here, a little sun through the trees, and nobody, I mean nobody, better bother me. Ugh, feels good. Nice warm sun. Just what I need, a little snooze. Do not disturb.
Be brave, be smart, be good. I told Mama I would. The world is so big and I am so small. But I believe in myself, I'm not scared at all. Much today. The first time I've ever been out in the world all by myself. I didn't know the world was so big. It's been so much fun. But now I need a nap. Oh, and there's a nice big pile of fur. It looks so soft and warm. A good place to curl up. How strange. There's a hole right on top of the pile. And the pile moves. And there's a big juicy berry right on the tip. How?
Roar! Who dare wake me up from my nap?
Squeak! Mouse! I'm sorry! Squeak!
Roar! Don't you know who I am?
No! Squeak!
I'm Lion, King of the Jungle, and nobody, I mean nobody, wakes me up when I'm taking a nap.
I didn't know! I'm sorry! I didn't know!
Too bad! I shall have to eat you for a little snack.
Oh, no. Please, Mr. Lion King, sir, please don't eat me. Please let me go.
And why should I let you go, Mouse?
Because someday I'll be able to return the favor.
You? Do a favor for me? A little pipsqueak like you?
No, it's true. There may be a time you will need my help.
The king of the jungle will never need help from a little mouse.
What will you do with me then?
Since you're such a brave little pipsqueak, I'll let you go. But only because I just ate lunch and I'm not hungry anymore. But you must promise to never, ever wake me again.
I promise! Cross my fingers and hope to... cross my fingers and toes and heart and then cross my ears too if I could.
Oh, fine. Wonderful. Now leave me alone so I can go back to my nap.
And so the lion forgot all about the mouse until several weeks later.
Nobody messes with me. Nobody messes with me. I'm king of the jungle and I like it that way. I get what I want and that's how it'll stay. Hey, nobody messes with me. Do do. this is a trap. I fell into a trap. The king of the jungle is trapped. Roar! Oh, I'm really caught in this trap. I've got to get out of here. When the hunters come back, they'll put me in a cage. They might put me in the zoo, or even, oh no, maybe even the circus. I don't want to be a clown. Oh, someone has just got to help me. But who? Hippopotamus? Or maybe a baboon? Or a giraffe? Someone will come. I'll be right, just right here.
Be brave, be smart, be good. I told Mama I would. The world is so big and I am so small. When I believe in myself, I'm not scared. Oops! There's the lion. And he's sleeping again. Shh! I'll be very, very quiet and tiptoe past him.
Mouse?
Ah! Squeak! I'm so sorry, Lion. Squeak! I was just trying to tiptoe past you. Just go back to sleep. Rock-a-bye, baby, in the treetops.
I'm not mad. In fact, I'm glad you're here. I'm caught in this net, and I can't get out.
Oh, my goodness. You sure are caught, aren't you? Now, how'd you do that?
Look, can you just run for help? Go find Hippopotamus or Giraffe or...
I can help.
You? What can a pipsqueak like you do?
I'll show you. I may be very small, but I have very sharp teeth. I can chew through anything, and I can run through the net. Now hold still. Hold still. Done.
I'm free. I can't believe it. You're a pretty amazing pipsqueak. You're brave, you're smart, you're good. Just like you said you would.
Told you so.
I was trapped in the net, but you set me free.
Sure did.
Lion and mouse, two friends we will be.
Wow! You really mean it, Lion? We can be great friends. We can go tease the elephants together. And we can gather berries in the thicket. Oh, wow! You just gotta come meet my family. What do you say? Would you like to come to dinner tonight? Seeds. It's my favorite. You'll love it. You can come play with my little brother next. He's really little and helpless. And we can take naps together and be best friends.